And as you can see, it is complete. Now let's see what kind of printing quality we can expect with this 3D printer. Tell me in the comments What kind of animal is this?